Welcome to Airgun Ratting, a local recycling centre. Will you please carefully read the introductory text and go and find something else to watch if you think you're going to be offended by this. Thank you. I'll be shooting about 20 yards back from all those piles of rubbish just behind the diggers there. This is first permission for ratting I ever had. In 2008 I used to go up there with a HW77 Springer, then got a BSA Ultra and a Nightsight NS50. But it sort of, the activity dropped off, so we're back on the case because my neighbour who works there said there's a bit more going on. The first few clips are on the built-in IR. The battery's died in the other one, it's still charging. My Primos trigger stick, one of the legs won't lock, and I'm having terrible trouble keeping steady because it keeps sliding out on all that mud. And my neighbour who's spotting with the pulsar thermal, he keeps whispering and can't understand why I can't see all the things he's telling me. But apart from that, it's not a bad night. Right, I'm walking into the yard, coming over the weighbridge now to see what's about with the old thermal. There's a bit of activity here and there. Bit more there. Oh well, does that look like a possibly a good evening or not? Looks very promising, eh? So what more can I say? Let's get going.
You got him. where his mate is underneath. Yep. Bang on. Yeah. Oh, lost him now.
He's got a mate there by now.
I don't catch up with him. Well, that's the end of the action this time. I shall definitely be back here soon after I've saved up for a new trigger stick. So, more soon. Thanks for watching.